大家好, welcome back to another episode of Growing Up with Chinese, 成长汉语. Thanks for joining us today. 你们好吗? How are you all? I hope the answer to that question is 很好, very good. 我很好, I'm very good. So last show, we learned some basic question and answer formats with the help of Mike and Xiaoming and a photo album. Today's clip has a good review of what we talked about last time, so I won't repeat anything right now. But I will give a slight introduction into today's topic, nationality, 国籍. Now, this is a topic that will surely come up wherever you might travel in the world, especially in China. So today we have Mike, Xiaoming, and Lan Lan to show us how it's done in Chinese. Let's take a look.
小明，这是哦，这是麦克。你好，你好，我叫麦克，我是小明的新朋友。麦克，你好，我叫兰兰，我是小明的同学。兰兰，她叫兰兰，兰兰，她有多大了？16岁吗？不是，她15岁。你是？我是。没事，没事。
Mike，
你是哪国人？是英国人吗？哦，我不是英国人，我是美国人。兰兰，这是什么书啊？这是秘密。你好，你好，我叫
Mike， 我是小明的新朋友。 Hello, hello, my name is Mike. I'm Xiaoming's new friend. 新 means new. So when Mike says 我是小明的新朋友, he's saying that he is Xiaoming's new friend. Now, new is an adjective, right? So with Chinese, for most of the time, adjectives go before nouns, just like in English. It's not friend new, but new friend, 新朋友. Mike, 你好,我叫兰兰,我是小明的同学. Hi, Mike, my name is Lan Lan. I'm Xiaoming's classmate.
兰兰。小明。这是。哦，这是麦克。你好，你好，我叫麦克，我是小明的新朋友。麦克，你好，我叫兰兰，我是小明的同学。你是哪国人?
Which country are you from? Now, what is new in this sentence structure is 哪国人? 哪 we covered last lesson. Here, although it means which, 国 on its own means country. 人 means person, so 你是哪国人 is a question asking which country are you from? 是英国人吗? Are you British? Here, Lan Lan didn't say 你, which was implied. You could certainly say 你是英国人吗? But she didn't need to, because her previous sentence had you or 你 in it. 你是哪国人? 英国 is the word for Britain. So yes, 英国人 literally means person of Britain or British. 是英国人吗? Are you British? And Mike's reply was, 我不是英国人,我是美国人. I'm not British, I'm American.
你是...
我是...
没事。
哎, Mike, 你是哪国人? 是英国人吗?
哦, 我不是英国人。
我是美国人。兰兰，这是什么书啊？
这是秘密。